safety on the ship. We've only done what we had to.
Processing. Once this thing's dead, I'm gonna get him to access Apollo and lift the lockdown.
Samuel's okay doing that?
Guy said he wanted to help and I have my hands full here. Besides, he's a synthetic. Should be easier for him to get in there.
I guess.
Look, Ripley, we're the only people standing between Sevastopol and outright disaster.
Outright disaster has already happened, Waits. All we can do now is kill that fucker.
Technologies, tech
support
services.
I'm in the
system fire. Ripley, heads up. I'm reading lots of malfunctioning systems in your area.
Thank you.
Fellow passengers, take your trash with you.
I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
Science officer's initial log. I've been installed on board the Nostromo. All the relevant paperwork has been signed, and I have access to the ship's Mother 6000 mainframe. Captain Dallas and the executive officer seem put out by my appearance, but that's perhaps to be expected. All that's left is to hope for a productive journey. Ash signing off.
What's wrong with this station?
It's always been falling apart, but because of the decommission, a lot of the systems have been shut down. Add to the fact that everyone's too busy trying to stay alive to maintain anything, and you end up with goddamn chaos.
Mm-hmm.
run. Did something back there just explode?
That's the least of your problems. The creature's nearby.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
This place looks
safe. The creature's here. You need to leave.
There's nowhere to go.
The mall outside the Marshall Bureau is the safest place.
Okay. Thanks.
This really doesn't feel right, does it?
Wait, the creature. How are we gonna seal it in?
The spire was built to process high-value compounds dredged up from the gas giant. Piracy precautions are still in place. The tower can be shut off, vents, doors, everything. So, you build a cage around the creature, then Ricardo locks it down. Ricardo's finalizing the lockdown. You need to close the security doors all around the stairwell. Then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go.
Forget the little details when seeing the big picture. I will be with you shortly.
recording this for anyone else who was away when it happened. I can't tell who escaped. There are some boys, but the others were taken through the vents, one by one. The doors were locked, but the ceiling vents were open. There was nowhere to run and no one to let them out. It was like a foot dropping into a hen house. I should move on. There's a camp of survivors who still trust the marshal in the mall. And then there's a Sinclair and his idiot man with guns somewhere in habitation. But I doubt either will last a week.
Maintenance access shut off.
Affirmative, Wembley.
Supply storage locked down.
Okay. Me through to Ripley.
I've already connected you.
Ripley, there's an override command that allows you to initiate the emergency lockdown. It's on the terminal behind the reception desk.
It's Ransom. Hatches got your query? Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything. Still, no one else needs to know about it, right? If decoding and let me know when they're done. Civil.
Reception is closed off.
Good job. Come speak to the phone.
Identified species. Has it contained the breach logged? What? Thank you.
up an emergency shutdown at a terminal inside the server farm. You need to trigger it from there, then get out. I'll keep your exit open till you're through, then shut the trap.
Thank you.
Ricardo.
Wait a minute.
Ricardo, is my exit clear?
Jesus, he's shot. He won't move. What are you doing, Ricardo? Fix it.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry, Ripley. I'm working on it.
Ricardo, you got news for me?
I need more time.
I don't have more time.
I had to suppress the alert. It was the only way to get Ripley out.
You let it out? We had it locked down, and you let it out?
Ripley, it's still on your tail.
Where should I go?
Take the elevator to Gemini Labs. If it follows, we can still trap it there. Ripley, Ricardo, we can't let it escape again, no matter what.
I'm in Gemini, Waits.
We need that whole facility powered up. There's a freight elevator you'll need to take, but ever since Ceason pulled funding from Gemini, it's been out of action.
You look like you've been through the mill.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly. Thanks. Jensen's been trying to sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sebastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits.
Check request in sector C12. Received and confirmed. A service caretaker is on its way.
We protection there's someone behind you, helping you every single step of the way. I am looking for you.
Thank you.
Wait, I made it.
Is it still after you?
I think so.
I got a plan. Head for the labs.
Turn into a nightmare real quick.
Fun place, huh? Those assholes threw me out.
Shall we play a game?
Seek some executive ransom here. I'm sending over some samples for investigation. I want the minimum number of employees on this. Keep it on the down low and report only to me. If any of this gets out, I'll make sure your career dies with Sevastopol. There are a lot of inconsistencies in General's ledgers. Right by me, and I'll remember you. Whatever you're skimming now will seem like chicken feed. Do the smart thing.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online, and systems can reconnect.
a power spike. Now, reconnect the lab systems to Sevastopol from the console in the central lab. We're counting on you, Ripley.
Hazardous material leak detected.
Thank you.
Can anyone hear me?
Ripley, is that you?
Yes, wait. Me, you son of a bitch. You locked me in. You blew the lab into space.
I had no choice. No choice at all. You saw that thing. You saw what it could do. I had to get it off the station. By any means necessary.
Yeah. Use me as bait. I mean to die.
And it goddamn worked, Ripley. It goddamn worked. I got that thing. Jettisoned it into the gas giant. The station's safe.
There's that. And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your methods there. Ripley out.
Something amiss. You really shouldn't be here.